Hello everyone, now we are going to see about how the coronavirus caused disease in our body and our idea to cure it. Once the coronavirus got entry into our body, goes and binds to the ACE2 receptor. After attaching to the ACE2 receptor, it got entry to enters into a cell. After entering into a cell, its outer membrane going to degrade by acidification reaction to release its genetic material called sgRNA. This process is stopped by hydrochloroquinone, hence it is used as a drug. The genetic material sgRNA split up into two by protease enzyme. One is SS positive RNA, which is responsible for production of viral genome. Another one is viral mRNA, which is responsible for the production of viral protein. It goes and binds to the ribosome and controls the ribosome and produces its own protein, such as S protein, N protein, E protein, M protein. These proteins are produced by this mechanism. After the production of the viral protein and the viral genome, both are combined to produce 10,000 viral cells are produced within the one cell. After the cells got matured, it lyses the cell membrane, come out from the cell and attacks to the another cell. The COVID-19 structural proteins, what are the proteins present in the COVID-19? Nucleocapsid protein and then E protein, N protein, M protein, S protein called spike protein, and then hemagglutinin. Our idea to cure this coronavirus by using the siRNA loaded with the PLGA nanoparticles to knock down the four structural proteins called M, E, N and S. The siRNA is mixed with the PLGA nanoparticles. After sonication, it forms a primary and secondary emulsion, and on solvent evaporation, it forms a powder. The powder is loaded in the nebulizer. Once it got inhaled by mouth, it goes and binds to the target viral mRNA and stop the translation process. Hence, it stops the translation process. The viral protein cannot be produced, such as M protein, N protein, E protein, and S protein. Then, no more multiplication of coronavirus is possible in our body. Thank you for watching.